Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification.
Hello students. So today I am going to start a portion for first standard class. Class first standard, semester first. See, look out here. This is the name of the lesson, that is Kind Jumbo. What is the name of the lesson? Kind Jumbo. What is the name of the lesson? Kind Jumbo. Who is a jumbo? Look out here. He is a jumbo. Consider he as a jumbo. And this is a what? Boy. Who is he? He is a boy. This is a jumbo. Okay. How was a jumbo? Jumbo was a big elephant. Was he? Jumbo was a big elephant. See, look out here. How was the jumbo? This jumbo was big elephant. He was very kind and caring towards others. See, how was he? His nature was very kind and caring. He used to love to others a lot. And he used to care a lot to others. Okay. One day what he saw? He saw that little boy crying. What he was doing? He is crying. Okay. What he is doing? He is crying. Okay. See. Why he was crying? Because here Jumbo went to him and asked. See, he asked to whom? This boy. Jumbo asked to little boy that why he was crying. Why this boy is crying? See, why are you crying? He will ask. Jumbo will ask. What happens here? The boy replied. This boy will say, I was carrying water to my home when I noticed a hole in my bucket. See, there was a hole in the bucket. Hole in a bucket. He will say, see, look out this bucket. Look out here bucket. See, water has fell from the bucket because it had a hole. Okay. And look out here. When I noticed a hole in my bucket, all the water had drained out. Drained means what? It had fell on the what? Floor. Okay, it had fell on the floor. And how will I take water to my home? Who will ask? He will ask. He will ask to Jumbo. He is a Jumbo. Okay. He will ask to this Jumbo. Okay. What this boy will reply? See. Now how will I take water to my home? Jumbo said to the boy. This Jumbo what? Will say to the boy. What he will say? I will help you. He will say, I will help you. He thought of a plan. What he will think? He will take one idea. Okay. He will think one idea that he filled his trunk with water and went along with the what boy to his home. His trunk is, elephant's trunk is this one. This is a trunk. Okay. In his trunk, he had what? Filled up the water. Okay, along with his trunk, he went along with the boy to his home. There he poured the water from his trunk into another bucket. Okay, what he did here, this Jumbo, he took that water into his trunk and poured this water into the bucket. Okay, and what he did here, after that he filled his trunk with water and went along with the boy to his home. Okay, he went to his home. After what this boy did here, there he poured the water from his trunk into another bucket. Okay, this is Jumbo. Okay, his trunk, Jumbo's trunk it is. Okay, he will pour the water into another bucket. And the boy felt very happy and said, he felt so happy. See, look out this boy. Look out here. Here, this boy felt very happy. Okay, this boy felt very happy and said, "Thank you very much." He gave Jumbo a banana to eat. See, he is holding a banana in his hand. This banana, he gave it to this Jumbo. He is a Jumbo. Okay, he gave it to the Jumbo. Understood? This boy gave banana to eat to this Jumbo. What is the story? See here. Story is that when the boy was crying here, Jumbo came to ask the boy whether why he is crying. After that, what this boy will say? This boy will say to the Jumbo that my water has fell into the what? Ground. What can I do now? Because it has a hole in the bucket. How can I take this water to my home? This boy will say to the Jumbo. After that, this Jumbo will do one idea. Okay, what he did? He did the idea that this Jumbo had filled this water, all the water in his trunk, and what he did, he poured that water in this bucket after going to his house. He was very happy and he gave what? Banana, this banana to Jumbo. What to eat? He became very happy because he got the water and what? So he got a kind and caring Jumbo. What is the name of the lesson? The name of the lesson. So the name of the lesson is Kind Jumbo. Who is the Jumbo here in this lesson? He is the Jumbo. Okay. This was the story of the lesson. All understood? Thank you.